Alright guys, how are you all doing? I know this lockdown is not easy for anyone. But don't worry guys, we're gonna get over it. Just take a walk, not just sitting on the edge. Looking at the little fishes swimming by. And that's a good one. You know? Since the lockdown, I know a lot of people are stressed out. But don't worry guys, we are going to overcome. It's just one of those things that we're going to overcome over time. Sit tight. Some exercise at home. Take a walk around the house. Don't mind me, I'm just trying to, you know, crack a joke. But just step out a little bit. Always abide by the rules. I don't know what the rules are in your country where you are, but over here you're allowed to take a walk, you are allowed to go to the supermarket, you're allowed to just certain things, but you have to send a message stating what you're going out for before you leave the house, and after you do that, you're good to go. So that's the case. So I'm allowed to walk. Take Link to one for a walk once in a while because she really gets bored. Alright, so let me go and check on her because she's so excited. She likes picking up stones. I'm not sure why. So, I hope everyone is doing good. This is my view. Just a quick spin back. I hope my camera is stable enough. all right, I see. Okay. I'm not a professional videographer, so if my hand is not stable enough, you gotta manage it that way. I really feel so good going out for a walk, you know? These are some of the things that we take for granted, like, you know, because it's something that we could do every day. We really didn't know how important it was, not until this lockdown. A lot of people are freaking out, like, I wanna go out. But it's all good. These two shall pass. It's not gonna last forever. It shall pass. All right. Okay guys, so I'm out.